In case if you want to change the phone number associated with your Gmail account, then what you do is go ahead and open a browser. I will use Chrome. Now here you need to open a site called myaccount.google.com. Tap on sign in. Now enter the Gmail account whose phone number you want to change. The next. Now you need to enter the password for your Gmail account. Now once you log into your Google account, what you do is go ahead and tap on personal info. Now scroll down. Now under contact info, there is a phone number which is associated with my Google account. So if I want to change this phone number, I will tap on this phone number here. Then I will again tap on this phone number here. Then I will tap on these three dotted icons here, edit, and then again I need to enter my password in order to verify that this is my Gmail account. Next. So now from here again I have to tap on these three dotted icons, go to edit, and here I will tap on update number. Then I will tap on this phone here, and from here I can change the phone number. So once you change the phone number, what you do, update it, and the phone number which is associated with your Gmail account will be changed. So this is how you will change the phone number associated with your Gmail or Google account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.